हेलो गाइज, वेलकम बैक टू माई चैनल बॉर्न होमिटेल्स। एंड टूडेज वीडियो इज गोइंग टू बी लिटिल बिट डिफरेंट फ्रॉम माई अदर वीडियोज़। बेसिकली आई प्रेफर टू डू वीडियोज ऑन मेकअप एंड स्किन केयर, ब्यूटी लाइक दैट। सो टूडेज वीडियो इज गोइंग टू बी अबाउट स्टाइलिंग वीडियो। आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू डिफरेंट स्टाइलिंग ऑफ स्कार्फ एज अ टॉप ऑन प्लाजो। So if you like such videos, then I'll be shooting more such videos for you guys. That is what interests you, then please keep on watching this video. And without wasting our time, let's start this video. This is my outfit for the day. You can wear tank top also. Now I'm wearing nude color tee top. I really love this black scarf, so I thought of making it as a top on my palazzo. So this is the first style. By the way, this whole idea of making this video when the scarf as a top is suggested by my mom. Again with the same styling, if you want to show off, then give it a middle partition and you're ready to rock. For second style, take scarf as a short Gujarati pallu and another side you have to tuck it in your palazzo. Okay, and now your one side off shoulder top is ready. For third styling, make a knot at neck. After that, as much as height you wanted, leave that much cloth and remaining cloth tuck in your palazzo. For fourth style, make a fold in half and make a knot. Now wear it as a jacket. To make jacket as a top, you have to tuck two ends of jacket in your palazzo. And yeah, your V-neck shaped top is ready. For fifth style, take your scarf as dupatta on one shoulder and make a knot at the end, just the way I'm showing you in the video. Tuck inside hanging cloth in your palazzo and your one side off shoulder with knot at one side. Top is ready. For sixth style, take a pallu from one side and start plaiting from other side. Other end from pallu from behind, tuck inside your palazzo.
Say what you wanna say to me now. I wanna wake into an ocean. Let me float around. So that is for the today, and if you like this video, then please like, share and comment down below. Also share this video with friends and family, because you already know sharing is caring. And until next time, keep missing me, keep loving me. Bye bye.